all wrong, but for my heart, you were a bad move.
Blue racks, 500, my neck tight. Pointers on my hand, shit shine.
Fit, OG in the booth, OG fogging up the room. No, I can't see, please stop calling me.
Big squad, nigga, what the fuck was happening with you?
You already know the fuck shit is in there, but double.
In the middle, titties. Nipples, them bitches is just black around the center.
You know what the fuck I'm saying, my dog, my nigga. I'm so serious. Make sure y'all like the video and leave a comment on this motherfucker. You already know what the fuck it is, nigga. Straight gang shit. I am currently rolling off
16 Adderall pills.
No, fuck no. My mama actually called me, woke me the fuck up. Bitch, man, I was in that bitch in drawers, just spazzed, tripped the fuck out. Sleep, I fell asleep watching the fucking World War II documentary in color, Netflix, a motherfucker, I'm telling you. And I knew I had to fucking film and edit this goddamn video, so I got my black ass up at damn near 1 in the morning or some shit, and I'm on something. Nigga. But anyway, fuck the LaJostos. We's in this bitch, and today we gonna be talking about this down here. Some old fun shit. Can a man be bisexual? Fuck no. No, you can't. I know motherfuckers gonna be like, oh, yes, you can be. All he gotta do is like men and women. Well, let me tell you something, partner. In order to be bisexual, you have to have, you can like men and women, but it really don't count if they know women fucking you. You know what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, you can think you bi, but if there's no women fucking you, you just like women, but they ain't fucking you. Ain't no women fucking with you. Then you're not you just not bi. You, I'm bi in motion. You feel what I'm bringing to the table? Cause it's cooking real good. And a lot of motherfucking women will argue that shit. Women are very nice and compassionate. They are so fucking kind. What would we be in a world without females? No motherfucking well, that's well. Cause women bring a lot of shit to the table. They bring hearts, my nigga. Women are, when a motherfucking woman hear a man say, ain't no such thing as a bisexual nigga. Kill that shit, my boy. Women are jumped to the defense like, oh my God, you insensitive fuck. No, there is bisexual men. A man can, he can do that. All you got to do is, you can kill that shit. Just ask one question. Every time I pull that shit out my ass, it just works. I'm by questions, cause I'ma ask you all them bitches. I'ma ask you some fucked up questions and some good ones. I guess I'm by questions though. All you gotta do is ask a woman, what if the nigga that you crushing on right now, your crush, your dude you talking to, but he ain't your boyfriend, but he the next candidate for the dick slinger. Oh, this the, he finna be mine. The one that you talking to your bitches about in the group chat. What if he just pull up on you and be like, yeah, I used to take hot dick, you know what I'm saying? I used to just get fucked all up in the fucking poop shooter, for real. Like a year before I met you. Cause I'm bi, you know what I'm saying? I used to fuck niggas and niggas used to hit me, hold up. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, my farts didn't come out though. I farted out my ear cause I was taking so much meat. But I like you now. I like you though. I don't get fucked and I don't fuck niggas no more, but I like you. I'm fucking you now. That's still gonna be your crush. That's good. That's your boy, huh? Is that gonna, that's still gonna be your boyfriend, huh? So even though the whole world know he used to take dick the same way he giving it to you, that's still your crush? Is he still boyfriend material? It's one of them hard ass fucking popping bugs flying in here. The ones that hit the wall and sound like fucking bullets. Anyway. A bitch just go back to the dark ages when you mention that shit. Oh, hell. Every woman, I asked three bitches that shit. Motherfuckers was all aboard. They was like, you goddamn right men could be bi. He could fuck pussy and dick and shit. The fuck kind of shit is that for you to say? What if your nigga told you he was taking dick before y'all got together? Well, that's different. What you mean is different? No. What the fuck is... Bitch, he bi. All that motherfucking support, that shit just... Holla at you. What support? Well, women get off your team real quick. Well, he can be bi. He just can't be bi with me. Oh, you didn't know, but you didn't know that the first time. Woo! Shit! Oh, fucking the world gonna blow up. You just ask the right questions. Motherfuckers get this shit together.
But anyway, man, that's gonna be the end of the video. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments. God damn, this is some fun. This is the most funniest shit in the world to fathom trying to motherfucking build the conversation around. Cause the responses from females just gets me every time. Motherfuckers like get goddamn rigor mortis of the face. Cause I done had bitches just locked the fuck up in my face. I had 5 white girls I asked that shit. They was on board. They was about to attack my motherfucking ass. Till I asked that shit, motherfuckers just got stuck. Jacob don't fuck niggas. Couldn't be Jacob, huh? Could be any other men in the world being bi, but just can't be Jacob. This won't work for Jacob, huh? Ooh. But anyway, man, I'm out this bitch. I love y'all so much. B-Squad Savage. I don't give a fuck who you fuck. It's just, yay. You fuck a nigga, you gay. I mean, I'm out this bitch. Savage shit. You know what the fuck it is. Nigga, nigga, nigga. Nigga.
No, I can't stand you. I might be all wrong, but for my heart, you were a bad move. Hey, yeah, it's like pain I'm attached to. I'm sick with no cure. This chapter left deep wounds. Hey, 12, 12, 12 on my back. Yeah, I know she won't be back, but I don't know how to.